On the count of three. One, two, and three. Quick show it is.